The fans couldn't have asked for finer weather in Dahlonega as the Lady Saints returned home for their first home game of the season at the new North Georgia Saints Soccer Complex. Fans came out in droves, a crowd of over 200 in attendance for the game against Belmont Abbey. For North Georgia, they were 1-0 coming into the ballgame, fresh off a 5-2 victory over Les McCray on the road. Let's go ahead and jump into the first half action. North Georgia trying to get on the board here early. Danielle Brennan trying to drive down to the Belmont Abbey goal. She is stifled, though, by Belmont Abbey, and that was pretty much the story of the first half. North Georgia hung around the Crusaders' goal, but could not get knocked one home. Midway through the first half, score still tied at 0. North Georgia would have another chance. Here's Emily Dover with a nice shot, but a beautiful stop by Anna Donaldson for Belmont Abbey, and that would take us into the halves, tied still 0-0. So Chris Adams and the Saints trying to come up with a game plan in the second half, and they had a couple of shots on goal that nearly went in, and Belmont Abbey with the same here, but North Georgia's Jessica English getting after it and making a couple of fine stops defensively. So midway through the second, we're still tied at 0, and North Georgia with a chance for their first goal of the ball game, and Emily Bowen just misses on the top right corner, and she can't knock it home, but it was Belmont Abbey just after that, with 4 minutes and 20 seconds remaining, knocking home the go-ahead goal. Rebecca Mateo knocks it home for the Crusaders, and that would give Belmont Abbey a 1-0 lead, which they would hold on to for the remainder of the ball game. North Georgia would have a couple of other opportunities in the waning moments of the ball game, but Chris Adams and the North Georgia bench having to watch as they fall to 1-1 on the season. Belmont Abbey improves to 2-0. North Georgia will return on home on Wednesday. Here's Chris Adams about the game.
First and foremost, you tip your hat to them. I mean, they're a tournament team from last year. They're, were their conference champions. So, a very good side that we played against. We were able to get by them last year, 1-0. I guess they returned the favor, so to speak. So first and foremost, you tip your hat to them. You know, they out-executed us on the day and are a very good side. So, you know, we knew coming into this game that it would be a little bit more difficult than our opening game. And unfortunately, it was a little bit easier to execute in the final third, our first game. And today we just couldn't quite put one in the net. So sometimes it works that way. Wednesday's the next time we get to take the field. We kind of look to atone for this home loss and see if we can't get back to 500 and win one at the home, at home here for this tremendous crowd that we had come out.
Absolutely. Huge crowd here today. Folks are expecting much of the same on Wednesday. Be sure to come out and support your Lady Saints and Saints team. Tough loss, 1-0 for the Lady Saints. They will take on Young Harris on Wednesday.